YouTube. Good morning. I'm out here again. Going for carp. It's going to be a long day. Let's see what happens. Weather's a little milder than it was yesterday. Today we're going to try to get them. Got three rods in the water. One rod to play with. Wish your brother luck, man. Wish your brother some luck, man. I've been out here for a week. Hey, the other day, I need something to happen. Hopefully today is the day. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the like button. Leave some comments. Let me know what's going on. Alright, so we done with that other spot. Not even a bluegill, but we're back at it, carping it. We chummed all yesterday, this whole area, canvas covered. So I came out here this morning and re-chummed. We should be able to get something today. I'm out here. Let's make it happen. Fish gods, where are you? Please, bring on the carp. Also, whatever we catch today, catfish-wise, we're gonna make this a catch and cook as well. So stay tuned.
Got a big one.
All right, I'm coming over to watch. Is that all right?
Yeah, you might could help me.
What is it?
I think it's a carp.
Could be a catfish.
Or catties. Putting up a good one.
Is this your first catch today?
No, I got another catty earlier. lost another one.
Having net?
I got a little trout net with me. It doesn't look good.
Makes it too small for this one.
Come on up, buddy.
You making any headway? He's making a little headway.
Nothing over there after the snag, though.
Does it feel like it's moving?
Want to fight him?
No, thanks. First thing I caught was a 10-pound catfish. My green eyed redfish.
Got another sandwich. Little small guy. It's a little small one. Nothing special, but he's going to the thing, ladies. He's going to the frying pan. It's like, now I'm gonna let this little guy go. Look at the gut on him, though. He got a little belly on him. Nice little belly. Small, he's been eating. Let's let this guy go and hopefully he'll grow into the one like I caught earlier. Nice guy.
hunting out? Anything?
Catfish.
Been a good day so far. Another sandwich. Another sandwich. It's starting to bite right now, so get another rod in the water. Thought I was recording, man. I wasn't recording. I gotta record, man. Well, I had a good day today. Caught about 5 catties. Stay tuned for that catch and cook, because I got one that I got specially made for that. So, fishing's been good. Skunked again on the carp. I believe I did get one get away from it again, though. I gotta get some tougher line, a better carp rod or something, but I have yet to catch a carp yet this summer. Well, this month. I caught one earlier in the year, but lost a rod yesterday. I had to replace that. Now I'm just waiting for the tide to go out. Maybe I'll catch another one. But stay tuned for the next episode, and like I say, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you hit the like button, leave a comment down below, let me know how you feel about the video. And once again,